We're seeing stars in the land down under for the grand opening of the Marquee in Sydney, Australia. So after doing some shopping, Minka Kelly and Ashlee Simpson got dolled up and headed over to the purple carpet. Simpson, who told one news source that she wasn't afraid of missing Jessica's birth because it was only a mini vacation for one night. And she stepped out in a gorgeous floor-length Robert Cavalli gown. The two-tiered brown halter gown proved to be elegant and perfect for the rock star. Her hair looked phenom, as always, drawn into an exaggerated side part to frame her face. And of course, Paris Hilton showed up looking glam. The blonde bombshell sported a nude and silver sequin mini, which she paired with nude Christian Louboutin pumps. Retro waves proved to be the hairstyle of choice on the star as she stepped into the $25 million club. And while the club has 180-degree harbor views, all eyes were on the boys, Kellen Lutz and Joe Jonas. Kellen stepped out with his girlfriend, Sharni Vinson, looking dapper in all black and with a bronze tan, but his significant other didn't look too shabby in a gorgeous high-low hemline frock with a keyhole cutout in the back. And Joe Jonas showed up to the party solo, but looking like that in a metallic suit with a pink button-up, I bet he wasn't solo for long. Talk about a star-studded event, but let me know who takes the title for best dressed. And click that subscribe button for more fashion, and I'll see you soon on Clever Style.